the Republicans are just creating talking points, right, that their right-wing propaganda arm can use in order to rebut the facts, to confuse, to conflate, to make people believe a reality that's not.
Trolling, 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 keep those users scrolling, claims that you're extolling all lies. An exercise in branding, defying understanding, but it shouldn't be a big surprise. Conservative deceivers will always find believers who need someone they can demonize.
Anti-vax,
QAnon,
Pizzagate,
ramble on with alternative facts, all lies.
JFK,
CRT,
people say when they see, can it be all lies? Lying, 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 keep those falsehoods flying, claims that you're supplying all lies. Your followers repost them to all the sites that host them, your disinformation multiplies. It's all in the same bubble, but it can still cause trouble when lying is so well organized.
Anti-vax,
QAnon,
Pizzagate,
ramble on with alternative facts, all lies.
JFK,
CRT,
people say when they see, can it be all lies?